That seems to all ran to the double leg. Nice sprawl there. Adrian Martinez to Buick. Done. Bounce right off the ring roll. Big job. And goes, fakes the overhand, goes in the double leg, gets that outside trip. Matej's doing a good job of defending like that. Maybe he's elevating with the legs, and that time he elevated with that hand.
Very bad for Lee Chair.
Choke out the submission artist. That would be a huge statement for him.
Softens him up a little more. Has the back of Leecher a long time to go in this second round.
It's underneath the chin now.
Has he got him now?
Leecher's got to try to peel the hand off.
Is that it going to be three in a row?
Oh, he managed to battle it off. Good job by Leecher to survive it. Adrian Matej just might posture up, flatten him out, and let those hands go. Survived a lot of dangerous positions and was able to get the ground and pound stoppage victory against a very tough opponent, Leecher.
I've had a jam there, feeling that process from Sonoto, controlling center.
Oh, the good man, Irene! The good man, Irene! One kick, one kick, that's all it took! New Kung Kung is for real!
He is in a bad way. This is one of the great knockouts. Took about 30 seconds, first real strike of the contest from New Kung Kung on one championship debut, and he almost took his head off. That is a highlight reel knockout if ever I saw one. Overhead right there from Suga, two punch counter from Liu, flies around, house kick, double leg driving, tucked down by Suga, but Liu straight back up to his feet. Well done from the Chinese kickboxer. Suga again trying to manhandle him. Thane's first round, it's been a real back and forth contest. Jumping knee there from Suga. Liu almost caught him with a counter. Right hand. Overhand right from Suga. As well as word of choice in the stand up for the Indonesian. Gets a takedown. Well done there from Alapatua Sitaga. Down for the Indonesian wrestling champion.
He's doing a good job here, really putting the punches together. There he is again, throwing the right hand.
1 minute remaining in the third and final round. He's only in the hand. Two submission wins. One by a rear naked choke. Is he going to find this far arm and take it home? Absolutely incredible!
What to do here is he starts to lift the arm up and there's no place to go for Seligar. Huge win for Liu Peng Shui.
He's not rushing forward. He's nice and calm. Still landing some big.
China, Lan Ming Chun, keep it on its feet. Taz returns the favorite dragon.
They're standing toe to toe right now. I'm not liking the way Lan Ming Chun's got his mouth open.
But this is definitely a great round for the Chinese Sanda champion. Another right hand smack back to the Kusa. Matej doing a quick count of his teeth. Now Matej with the right hand. Back and forth action here, man.
Look at Lan Ming Chun's right hand. It is just unload sliding right. There's that double leg. Beautifully done by Matej.
Comes the ground and pound once more from the rampaging Indonesian. Drops the elbow. Smack back to the orbital. And there's one between the eyes. There's one below that damaged left eye. And Matej is choosing his shots now. We're expecting a sellout for an historic night of one championship. And now the Chinese warrior comes forward, lands a left hand on Matej. Lan Ming Chun lands a left hand again. Matej is rocked, so he goes for a double leg. Boom, shakalaka.
But we are just seeing his wrestling and cage control. I can't really call it cage control. I gotta call it ring control now. Really start to improve. He's controlled where this match took place. He might have caught a few right hands on the button.
Adrian Matej! No doubt about it. The Papua bad boy from Indonesia, Adrian Matej, continues his winning ways and continues to impress all and sundry.